Glory to God. Welcome to the sphere of grace. This is Pastor Segun Obadje. Today, God sent me to tell you that you are a creature of authority. You're a creature of influence. Hallelujah. This is because you're made in the image of God and after his likeness. You're a creature of influence. God has bestowed authority on you. You know, when God made man in Genesis chapter 1 and verse 26, the Bible tells us that God empowered man by the blessing. The blessing that God placed on man was man's empowerment to rule in the earth. Again, the Bible tells us that God made man to have dominion over all the earth. So man is a creature of authority. You're a creature of influence. Again, the Bible tells us in Psalm 8, we start reading from verse 4. The Bible says, what is man that thou art mindful of him, the son of man that thou visitest him? He says, thou hast made him a little lower than Elohim. Thou hast crowned him with glory and honor. And thou hast put all things under his feet. Now the first man, Adam, forfeited that privilege because of sin. And he fell from grace to grass. Jesus came and died instead of man and took man's place to reinstate man back to his former state of glory and even much more. And so, by virtue of redemption and recreation in Christ Jesus, man has been reinstated, restored back to his former state of glory. Hallelujah. So, in Christ Jesus, the new man has been restored to his former state of glory. So you are in glory right now if you're born again. And you are a creature of influence. You are a creature of authority. Glory to God. You've been made to rule and reign upon the earth here. The Bible tells us in Romans chapter 5 and verse 17, the Bible says, God, through Christ Jesus, has given us the abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness for one purpose, to rule and reign here on earth. So in the name of Jesus Christ, you rule here on earth and we reign with Jesus, the anointed one. Hallelujah. You're a creature of influence. You're a creature of authority. God has bestowed authority upon you. And in the name of Jesus Christ, you have authority, the scepter of rulership, to command your world, to command everything around you, and to subdue the earth according to the blessing that was conferred on you. Don't forget Genesis chapter 1 and verse 28. The blessing there is so powerful. We don't have time to go through it, but let me just bring your mind, your holy mind, to this awareness. And God blessed them, he said, and said unto them, be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth and subdue it and have dominion. You see, every word of the blessing speaks of authority and influence. Glory to God. By the power of fruitfulness, you cover the whole globe. Your effect is produced and reproduced. By the power of subduing the earth, you take charge. Glory to God. By the power of replenishing, you can be resourceful. Awesome. That is a show of influence and authority. You are a creature of authority. You are a being of influence because you were made in the image of God. And in Christ Jesus, you are blessed. Hallelujah. Say it with me. Say, I'm a creature of influence. I'm a creature of significance. I'm a creature of authority, and I'm blessed in Christ Jesus. Amen. I believe you've received God's word. Until I see you again tomorrow, keep living and basking in the sphere of grace. I love you. God bless you.